Ah, it's nice to be back in a little long life town. Of course, nothing really has changed since last time, but... are you gonna do the thing? Why won't she do it? People expect you to do the thing. Yes. Okay. Well, since last time we dropped off, we kissed Turtle Man, we got lots of money. And we are now going to donate those money to a monk. So nothing out of the ordinary, I hope it's worth it. And we need to go to the graveyard. On the other side. Anyways, we need to take the train. Ah, and I just returned home. Ah, and here comes the train, lovely. Oh, no, I want to buy some comics. So, come back here. Again, this game is filled with nightmare fuel. Okay, we want to buy this. What? Is it full? Okay. Can we sell? Why not? No. Okay. Can we only sell at the cheap hot store? Okay, let's sell our garbage. Crane feather, I think we needed that for something with a nest. This gives us life. I don't know what that's supposed to do. Ingredients, maybe? Frying pan? We don't need that. I don't think we need that either. Or maybe we do. Oh, Mr. Cheap. Why do I have so much shit in my bag? Okay, let's sell some shit to Mr. Chipotle. Hello, fortune teller. How's it going? Hey. Bye. No. Where did it come from? Yeah, I just returned home from playing golf, and who knew? Golf? It's a lot more exhausting than it looks like. Took what me and my friends were about 4 hours to complete 9 holes. And I never played golf before, so that's something as well. Sell something? Yes, I want to sell my shit. Literally and figuratively. You took it. I don't think that. Was it worth anything? I don't think so. Fuck, poopy. It is. Why? What's wrong with you, Mr. Cheap Pot? Is it? Yeah, of course it's intentional. He looks like a kappa. The Japanese folklore frog thingy. I think that gives us health as well, and we bought that. Maybe. Let's sell this. I know, they grow on the other side of the train. Not the train station. The playground. We have 17 health! What a crap! No, but back to the golf. They also make it look very easier to hit that little freaking ball with the club than it actually is. I mean, I could hit it, but not consistently and not with... and with mixed results, so that was something. Just try to make that little ball go straight, and nope, it's turning right. Yes, I know, I don't. What the hell did I just buy? Tobacco. What? But I didn't want. Oh, fuck, do I have to start over? Why isn't there a... are you sure you want to buy tobacco? And I'm not 18 yet anyway, so... ah, fuck me. Okay, well that was a disaster, so... let's start over. Thankfully you're not going to go through it again.
Oh!
Hey, we're back! Thankfully, that only took about 5 minutes, and I also sold my shit. Again, literally and figuratively. So, Mr. T, pop pork. And now we are supposed to go back to Scarecrow Field. Ticket to Scarecrow Field. Holy crap, those. Why do they need comics again? Oh no. Did I purchase it, or did he say my bag was full? I think he said my bag was full. Can we sell it? We don't need it. Yeet. Okay. Okay. Hey, what do we want to go to Scarecrow Field? Thank you. No problem at all. Yes. Please come again. No problem. I think I just missed it, but anyways. So what? Just a prose to wait. Comic paints. If you read a comic, you can kill some time. If you read boring comic books, you'll be heartbroken. What? Okay, so do we want to waste that? Weekly comic. Do we want to? Okay, let's see what it does. There we go. Flugis decided to read weekly comic. Thought there was more to it. Hey, hello. Weekly comic was pretty good. Weekly comic spent free. Holy crap, he's a slow reader. Oh, it's a large book. Train to Scarecrow Field. Show me your ticket. I have a ticket. Ticket. Scarecrow. Bottom. Return ticket to Scarecrow. Use. Check. Good. Alright. Hey, I know he's in the train. Thank you. At least that's what I think it sounds like. We're leaving. Okay, good. I can take a swig then. Oh yeah, he has a bell on his head. Ah, this game is so fucking charming. I love it. Sounds creepy. Oh yeah, there's somebody who wants the toilet cleaned. And oh, hello. Ah, it's the guy. No, it's the girl. Oh, something. I see. You're level 13? No, I'm not. I'm level 4. And who are you again? That sounds. Sexual. What? I used to be an English teacher. You're saying you want the love fountain? Sorry, man, I can't give it to someone. I don't trust. Why don't I trust you? Well, probably because I'm only level 4. Yeah, dude, UFOs only stand for unidentified flying objects, so if you see an object, you don't know what is it is, so technically that's an UFO, and I'm getting. Everybody, I will trust you. Okay. Oh, new music. Okay, we made progress in almost nighttime, and got to listen to the new jazz, so let's see what explore what's now in the cornfield. And next time. Let's go.